Yo, what is up, everybody? We are back with House Flipper, and we are back in the base game. Last time I mentioned that there was a new, not really house that was added, but new building. This one. Oh, shit. Wrong thing. Let's see. What was the... There we go. The flashlight. Fucking dark. I might change the exterior. I wasn't thinking about doing the exterior. But this is supposed to be a museum. Historical museum. It is a fucking mess. Look at this. And what I'm thinking is that we aren't actually going to change it up any. I think I'm just going to try to keep it true to being a museum and how it is. Got some dinosaur stuff all broken apart. Do we get the symbol of that? And I think that's what we're going to do with this. And go over here and explore this. It's got cobwebs and stuff hanging, papers everywhere, trash things. We're basically just gonna clean it up, spiff it up. Got some candles over here. What the hell? One way. Okay. Go down, see what's down here. One way this way. Like an Egyptian tomb thing, maybe? Like the Egyptian. I know the reason I knew that they added something. Wait, is it one way? I think I'm gonna have to go back up that way. The reason why I knew that they added something before I actually looked into it and actually figured out that they did was when I was doing the last house, I was looking through the store and there was some new statues and stuff, some of that stuff. I didn't really notice that, I don't think. Some angel statues and some these things. And then I noticed this wallpaper. I think it was that one. I don't know, some type of Egyptian wallpaper. I think it was that with the hieroglyphics and stuff. And I was like, oh, hey. And then that, I did notice that. I did not notice the bed. So I was like, you know what? They added something. Or at least added some new stuff. Yeah, some of these statues and the angels and things. I went and looked. And yeah, apparently they added this whole fucking museum. All right, that's that side. Let's go over here. Looks like we got a room over here. Let's go ahead and dispose of that so we can walk through here. What's this? What the hell? Got painting back there? Or is that just part of the wall? But it looks like a little office. Okay. And then let's go ahead and dispose of that. What we got in here? This. Oh, it looks like it's going to be a bathroom. There's a toilet thing. Okay. Over here, what do we got? Okay, we got another bathroom. Okay, so like a men and women's. Yeah, I didn't even see that up there. All right. Cool. Dinosaur things are going to look pretty cool once we get those all reassembled. Got some stuff up here. Going to be the same. Go ahead and dispose of that. Come on. There we go. No. What is this? Gonna be like a storage room, maybe. I'm not seeing any plumbing or anything for a bathroom. Okay, got an eye in here. So is this exhibit? It looks like an old school office, like an old desk. Got some handles and stuff. So we're gonna say this is an exhibit of some sort. All right, and also since it has a door frame with no door. All right. Do like some of these paintings. I don't know if some of these are new. I don't remember a train before. It is a train. Yeah, it's a train. Cause that's the steam or smoke or whatever coming off of it. Yeah. Okay. I don't remember that one. And I added some new pictures. Like a Medusa. Oh yeah. How do we get in here? Where is the... Can we jump? What was the jump button? Figure out what jump is. That's that. That. X. Oh, man. Yeah. I don't really remember that either. So we got like a Medusa plate, shield, painting thing. Something of a castle. So they've added some of that stuff. New, I guess. I know the Medusa thing wasn't in here. Little setup here. A little globe. I can't remember if that was on there or not. I don't Think so? Are we wrong? I do believe that thing was here. I do remember that faintly. Looks like they're missing some pictures over here. More paintings. I don't know what all was on here. What all was it? I know that was, but the others don't really look familiar. They might have added some stuff. I know the one way, but this is the only way. All right. So here are the floor plans. This is the basement. This is the small little Egyptian exhibit room or whatever. And then here's the first floor. Only thing really we're going to change is that one bathroom that wasn't, I guess, completed. We are going to complete it, put a toilet in there, throw a sink in it, throw a door up on there and all that kind of stuff. So that's going to be there. But everything else is going to kind of stay the same. We're going to clean it up like I mentioned earlier. And here's the second floor. Again, I'm just going to kind of keep it how it is. The storage room, I'll probably go ahead and clean it up, throw some racks in there maybe. Maybe put some mannequins or something. I don't know. Make it look like a storage room of some sort. Throw a door on it. And call that good. But besides that, we're not changing any walls. We're not going to really change it too much. We're not going to try to make it into an actual house. We're going to keep it true to a museum. And I'll probably mow outside and more than likely try to do something so that front isn't so dark. I might try to change that black to like white or something, get it to match the top part. Just have it once own, or might make it brick or something. I don't know. I ain't figured that part out yet. We'll figure that out once we get there. If I even remember, I might forget. Who knows? But yeah, that's what it's going to be. It's just going to be boofing up this museum and making it look all nicey. Or all nice-like, I guess. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. Oh, well, let's get into it. Alrighty guys, so we are done. I got the yard mowed, went around and painted the dark part of it. I don't know if it was actually black or what, but we went ahead and painted it white because the top looks white. I did go ahead and leave the very top up there the same color that it was, which is that black. I felt like that would kind of give a good little accent since our window frames and doors is black. I'll go ahead and leave it black as well. But the rest of it, as y'all can tell, is painted white. I like it. It is a very dark museum because of the lights I had in here. I went ahead and kept all the same lighting, added a couple lights in a couple spots. I replaced all the windows because the window frames were dirty, but I couldn't, you know, clean the windows or whatever. So I changed out all of those. Changed out those two sliding doors that were right here. I thought about putting new sliding doors in, and then I was like, you know what? Let's go ahead and do this. I kind of like that. And it's kind of got like an Asian type theme. Especially that over there with all the foo dogs or heytays or whatever you want to call them. Kind of has like the Asian top lighting and stuff. Go ahead and done that. There was one of these racks that was laying on the floor. Go ahead and sold it since they had enough coat racks over here already. These are the original ones, so they kind of have still like some stains and stuff on it. I probably could have changed it, but I didn't want to. I want to kind of leave it so y'all could see the nastiness of it. For the most part, because these I did change every single one of these little rope things around the top and bottom floor. I changed that because they was just as nasty on the metal. The red was a little bit brighter. That's kind of one with the default colored rope or whatever. So yeah, there's that. But I do like these doors. I thought that kind of went good. That's over there into museum, so why not change it up a little bit? But yeah, I put together these dinosaurs, whatever, over here. And I got some miniature ones over here because I had some boxes. And I got rid of those boxes, added these little rope things, that little podium, some grass plants on the wall. Kind of act like jungle type ordeal with these miniature things. There's three different ones. That one is a different one than that. This one is kind of more elongated. The other one's kind of more upright. As you can kind of tell, he's more standing instead of kind of leaned forward. That's the only other difference. And then that's the same one as that one over there. I wish they had some more different dinosaurs instead of just two T-Rexes and one mammoth. Maybe like a Triceratops or a Stegosaurus or something like that would have been cool. A long neck, whether it's a Brachiosaurus or whatever. That would have been nice, but they don't. But I did go ahead and clean everything out. I was thinking get rid of these plants and get something that looks more alive because these look dead to me. But whenever I put my light on it, you can see some color. It's not all just brown. So I think it's just the lighting in here that makes it look dead. So I didn't replace it. I did replace the windows that were back here because again, just like the other windows, they look dirty. The glass looked dirty and I couldn't find that same frame. So I just went ahead and did these glass walls, placed them in the same spot or whatever. And yeah, that's about the only thing different in here. I left all the same lights, like I said. In here, I did match this bathroom to this bathroom, and I flipped this door. I didn't like it opening the other way, so I flipped it. Changed out the light switch to match kind of the rest of the building, because it had like a square push one. So I changed it out, but the rest is the same. I can't remember. I might have cleaned it. I went ahead and just matched it over here. The exact same sink and cabinets, the same little soap dispenser and plunger and stuff in here, same light. And all that kind of stuff. So I made sure that stayed the same. I cleaned this and again changed out the window. Every single window in this building got changed out. And I guess that one design was just kind of painted on it or something. Because as I was cleaning, I seen it start fading. So I was like, fuck it, let's go ahead and get rid of it. All that fun stuff. So that's that. Let's go ahead and run on over here. Yeah, I replaced all these thingies in here. I thought about putting some pictures up in here, but I didn't. I just changed out the window, changed these out. And then downstairs, I didn't do anything except just clean. I didn't put anything new in here. I kept the same pots, vases, everything. Just kind of cleaned it up. Make it look a little bit nicer. And that's it. Got rid of all the dirt and cobwebs. And that's everything in the basement and the first floor. Go on up here. Again, changed out all of these little rope things all the way around the entire thingy. In here, I did add this big old painting. I didn't think it was going to be that big. What sucked? I was going to put it over here. Hoping it'd be about one of those sizes for the extra large, which is what this was. So I was like, all right, that's way too big. Let's do large and kind of work our way down. But the large was... I don't have anything about size of the large. And not that I see. I don't know. But the large was just like small. I mean, it was like probably half the size of this. But it goes from that to half that size. I was like, wait a minute. I kind of cycled through medium or whatever, see if it was a glitch. The medium was a little bit smaller. Small was even smaller and all that stuff. So I was like, well, yeah. And we didn't have anything on this wall. So I was like, let's just go ahead and do this. It's floor to ceiling. And we'll toss it up there. And then we went ahead and added these two pictures since there was some dust outline on the wall or whatever, where there were pictures here and there. So I went ahead and put pictures up there, got everything all clean. And this thing has tripped me out multiple times. You can see that hard line. I keep thinking dirt on the walls was just from that and stuff. I know while I was cleaning and that side over there, it just kept tripping me out. And all that stuff. But the rest of these pictures were what were already on here. I thought about hanging up the Mona Lisa. Didn't. And I just realized that there is some cobwebs right there. There we go. All right. That's good. Almost missed some boxes and stuff that was sitting on the table. I didn't even think about that earlier. Again, changed out the window. How about changing out some of these curtains? Because they look kind of dusty and dirty and gross, especially some of these green ones. I was like, nah, it kind of gives it that, you know, old feel or whatever for a museum. Now, these rugs like this, there's two of them. There's this one and one in the vintage office looking thing. They had stains on it, so I went ahead and sold them and put like a replica of it all nice and clean. Got the rest of this all looking nice. Still love that fucking Medusa thing over there. That's pretty nice. Then over here, I didn't really do anything except clean and they replace all these. And here's our storage room with a door there. Got one of these boxes. That's what we had downstairs or whatever. We had two of them. Those little dinosaurs are. I'm gonna go ahead and put one up here. Extra little podium, a couple of these little arrow signs, some of these little mannequin things. I don't know what for. A little thing that they could put the pictures and stuff on, like an easel. Some shelves for storage of stuff. And some more of these little things. I didn't grab any with the ropes, but you know, just the little stands or whatever, pillars that they would connect to. And then in here, again, like I said, I replaced this rug. Bigger than the one that was in here, but the size smaller was too small. So yeah, I just kind of went with that. Again, replace the window, and that's about it. Put a couple of lights up in here, as well as the little hallway downstairs with the bathroom and the office. It didn't have any lights, so I went ahead and tossed up three lights. Use the same light fixtures as these. The rest of the museum and stuff, but yeah, that's it.
Alrighty, that's gonna be it for this episode. Hope y'all enjoyed. If you haven't already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, ring that bell so you get notified when we upload new videos, and leave a like and comment down below. Let me know what you thought. Until next time, peace out, Ely. Everybody love everybody.